Chase Utley is in with two away as he takes a ball, 1-0.
Oh, he wanted that one. Probably should have got it, too.
Lays off the fastball away, and it's 2-0.
And you go back to the call on that very first pitch, how important that was. Now instead of a 1-1 count, you're at 2-0 with a really dangerous hitter up there.
Now a cut fastball finds the target, 2-1. Swing and a liner. In there, a base hit. And they'll stop the runner at second base, but there are two on and two out now. Ryan Howard will stand in with two on and two out here in the third. Keeping him close there at second. Now the pitch. First pitch here misses wide, 1-0.
That's just another cut fastball, trying to work that thing back to the outside corner. But he's not getting that call right now, nor is he getting guys to chase it.
And here's a pitch swung on and missed, 1-2 now.
And now what do you go with here on the 1-2 count? I got a feeling that this one won't be in the strike zone.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three, and that will retire the side. Phillies leave a couple, but they're on top 1-0. Aaron Harang will come out now and make his first appearance of the spring. Number 45 will be the first one to greet him here as he'll be forced to turn around.